Hello, welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, my name is Lena. My husband Tim will be in the excavator, and the fellow in the video here is Calvin. Today we got called to unplug a large culvert. The beavers are at it again. It is fall here in Northern Ontario, and it's our rainy season. So if we don't get this unplugged,
did you go inside?
This road will very well be covered up very soon. Oh, this is the outlet. It's very, very steep, as you can see. And the water is just trickling out. Tim was the only one brave enough to go down to the bottom to check it out. Calvin and I were too chicken to go down there. It's pretty darn steep and it is slippery.
It's the bed, not mine.
And this side is the inlet. As you can see, the water is very high, but this side is very steep as well. We can't even see the culvert. We can't see anything. There's too much brush and it's too steep.
Yeah, it's gotta be, yeah. Right in front of you, right here. I might be able to reach it.
He has the 8-ton machine on, he's gonna give it a whirl, but quite honestly it might be too steep, too far of a reach for the little guy, but he's gonna give it a shot. As you can see, the water's pretty high and we can't see the culvert or anything. It's hard to tell with all that brush, but that is super steep. It is clearing up a little bit. I don't know if you can see here, but there is a little bit of dirt coming out of the outlet and a little bit more pressure. It is September 21st and it's pretty early in the morning. The nights are really cold here already. It is frosty. We need coats and heat and the whole works. Time to head back to the shop and get the reinforcements. We're gonna go get the 20-ton cat. Here we're gonna try with the 320. It is probably about 10:30 in the morning now. As you can see, the sun is out and the leaves are falling.
Coming through the culvert. Yes. Oh, here it comes.
I was great on it. Yeah, his tail was in the water, and that's what they do, eh?
Yeah.
Because they rest during the day.
You should have seen the size of the speckled trout jumping in here.
Really? I plugged it in and I went like this and I went like that and when I come back like this I seen all the waves and it was like it was coming at me.
Yeah, you should have. It was the full size culvert when you came out.
Oh yeah?
It was full. Wow, I never seen one like that.
Fuck, that would have been a good shot.
Fuck, I've never seen a big hunk of shit come out like that before.
It took me longer to load up, unload, than it did for me to get that.
Yeah. Operate. we probably don't need it though.
They're not even packed up from this job yet, and they're already planning on the next one.
Yeah, Tom's got his or Bruce's. Yeah. Or I could bring mine.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed our video, please consider subscribing. We're putting up new videos all the time.